2
You get
dy
per
dy dx.
And 2 dt dy. No, dy per dt. Equals to 2. Then next example, if you have y equals to 2 differentiation with respect to k. This dx per dy. If you are going to do the differentiation, dy at the right hand side here is t, the denominator here you write down t. If here is k, the denominator you write down k. If here is y, you write down is y. Okay, then to example, before we look at the example for